You got your fantasy. Did you meet Brian Proctor?
No.
Meet Brian.
Hey, PT, how you doing?
Are you filming?
Looks like you're live.
Say hello to Hisako. Hisako.
Go Iris.
Hisako, look at his tie.
It's not legit, but it's close.
Good. How are you?
Hold this for a second.
Okay, we're on a video.
You want a video?
No, we're okay. Don't move it. Here we are. That's fine. Okay.
Looks like he was in
bounds.
Oh my goodness, they're saying that was a fumble.
How you been?
I'm okay. My buddy David King. And here we have him. And this time it's Drew Spice.
State turnovers. We scored 21 points off those three turnovers with a 28-7 lead. One more. With time, lines it. Stay alive.
University, and I want to be one of the first to say welcome to all the people from Miami.
I'm going
to
show you where it is.
Florida, wait, Miami of Ohio. So welcome, Miami of Ohio, the Red Bird, so I think
you
it
is. Back, or would you
Red
like
Hawk.
You can feel it in this community. There's energy. Look at this. This is a sea of Irish fans, okay? But we are building on something great. Drew Tranquil, after that tough game to Georgia, 1-point loss, Drew said, I feel bad for every opponent we play for the rest of the year because we are going to punish them. And that team showed it this past week at Michigan State.
Here comes the band.
Hey, oh, the band is coming, all right? I need you real.
Tell you what, a great crowd here out on Eddy Street. It's great to see everybody back out. We've been on the road, as you know, the last 2 weeks. The Road Warriors behind me, they've just been kicking some tail the last couple of weeks. It is so great to be back home here at Notre Dame and to have this kind of crowd out here today, here out at the Eddy Street. This by the way, this is the first time our players have ever been out on Eddy Street before. So they're kind of trying to find their way around. But it's great to see everybody back out here. I know that they've been waiting to play back at home in front of the greatest fans in college football. We know tomorrow there's going to be blue, there's going to be green, there's going to be gold, there's going to be Notre Dame colors in that stadium, and we can't wait to see all of you out there rooting this football team on. They're excited to play for you, the fans of Notre Dame, and that's why we play this game, to represent Notre Dame and to represent our fans. And again, to see you out here today, we really appreciate it. They're up on the rooftops up there, so just make sure you guys are safe. Today I want to introduce one of our captains, and as you know, we've been playing some pretty good defense and taking the football away, creating turnovers and then cashing them in. But he's been a great leader on our defense. He's one of our captains, and he's going to say a few words to you, get this crowd really going before we play some football tomorrow. And that's Drew Tranquil. Drew, come on up here.
How's everyone doing tonight? It's starting to feel a little bit like fall in South Bend out here. I'm shivering a little bit.
I got a wife and kids.
But no, for real, it is great. This football team has put in too much time, put in too much effort to do anything else but have a dominating performance tomorrow. And that's what we plan to do, is dominate our opponent tomorrow and win the football game for Notre Dame, for our fans, and for our players right here. So thanks again for being here. Look forward to seeing you on Saturday, and go Irish!
Where's my card?
DT, I already forgot the words.
Kid.
Tell him go Irish.
What is your name?
Don't do that.
No go Irish from you?
Her brother will tell. Turn around.
She looks like a USC fan to me.
USC fan? Oh boy, time for her to move out.
I guess.
to play in school. I like purple.
They put high school too on there this time. That'd be great. Try the black or the...
Johnny Hubert.
I'll see if the black is all right.
Yeah, that's good.
That's
all right.
So thoughtful of you. My kids are gonna love it.
You're welcome. All right. Good.
Thanks for doing it.
So you remember Bill Meeker?
Yeah, I do remember Bill
Meeker. You know, he's still
what
alive.
A great player.
Great player. Do you hear?
Hello, Jim. How are you today?
Is Bill
John
the guy?
John doesn't remember playing.
Do you remember
golf.
The game against where Bill was on the?
I don't play golf at all anymore.
How are you?
How you doing, Bill?
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you.
Thank Johnny,
you.
Remember the game that Bill was on the fence? Remember that when Bill was playing safety?
Yeah, he played. Yeah, sure. He was a good ball player. He's a great guy. Tell him hi for me.
Intercepted. I will.
Tell him send me a Christmas card.
And welcome.